It is Monday, June 4th, 2018, 12:44 p.m. I believe it's 14 degrees outside, feels like 12. It's pretty chilly outside, actually. it's kind of cool. It looks like it rained a few hours ago, so it really cooled things down, and there's a cold breeze as well. So that's kind of making it sweater weather outside. It looks like it's going to rain again. It was actually spitting as I kind of got done my walk, so I think it's going to rain again today. So today, I was washing the dishes and I got a cut. Once again, those white big ceramic bowls, I dropped it and it broke and then sliced my hand. It didn't hurt. Put some alcohol on it, didn't hurt. So that was good, but I feel like I've broken two of the big bowls, two small bowls, one other thing, as well as like the handle for the tea thing Dad uses. So I have some really bad luck with washing dishes. So it's been a few months. I think it's been almost a year since I broke the last one, so right on schedule. But the plan today is I'm gonna go and do my job search after this. I've got two interviews tomorrow, one of which is 40 minutes away, which sucks, but it'll be nice to listen to music, and then the other one is about 5 minutes away. So do my job search today, and then after that I'm gonna go start working on one of the WoW videos I have, which is the one where I'm going to talk about all the WoW settings. So today I think I'm going to dive into the world of DirectX, figure out what it is, what it does, and the difference between DirectX 11 and 12. Because at this point I've only got kind of the more confusing things left to do on that video, so it'll be nice to get some of that done. I'm kind of in the mood to work on something today. And in addition to that, after I'm done that, I'm going to probably work on the Half-Life video a little bit. I don't know if I'll summarize episode 2, but if anything, I think I'll read through some of the Raising the Bar book and kind of get some notes done there. Because I'd really like to finish that video eventually. I'm really excited about it. It's just the process of getting it done is really tedious. But and then after that, probably just play some more beta. I've got a raid tonight. We're doing Mythic Argus. And yeah, that's about it. But the topic for today's video, I think it's going to be time. Because for a long time, for a long time I've always been kind of, I guess, fascinated with the concept of time. In particular, the changes that happened over time. So one of the things I'm constantly thinking about is, for example, what was I doing at this time yesterday? Or what will I be doing at this time tomorrow? Or what was I doing at this time last week, last month, last year, 5 years ago, 10 years ago, and what will I be doing next week, next month, in 5 years, in 10 years? And it's cool to kind of think about all those changes because you don't really realize, well, obviously you can't realize what's going to change because you don't know in the future, but in the past it's cool to think about that stuff. So for example, like a year ago today, I would have still had a job. I was working at the waste place. I would have been single. I think my piercing would have just been about a week old, I think, at this point, or a couple days old, actually. Or maybe, I don't even know if I would have had it yet. I feel like I got it June 6th, so I don't even know if I would have had my piercing yet. My tattoo would have been only 3 months old. I still would have been completely, completely against going back to school, because I didn't want to. I don't know, I feel like I figured out some portion of my life that I want to pursue in terms of the IT stuff, but I'm still kind of lost in some regard. But at this time last year, I definitely had no idea what I wanted to do. 5 years, or 10 years, I guess, I would have been 15, which is kind of crazy. Or not 15, I would have been 18. I was actually watching videos from when I was 18, and I was talking about school, talking about how I was stressing about that. And I just was so different back then, you know, being 18. And I was actually watching a video yesterday where I was talking about, I was like, wow, in 10 years I'll be 28. And now I'm 3 years three years away from being 28. And I remember in that video when I was 18 saying that, I was like, I'm 18, I'm an adult. And legally, yeah, I guess I was an adult, but it's kind of funny the whole saying of every year, you look back on the last year as you and believe, wow, you didn't know what you were talking about. I look back to 18-year-old me and I'm like, man, like, sure, like, I guess not much has really changed. I still think that I was kind of mature for an 18-year-old. I mean, definitely still very immature, but I think I was a lot more mature than some. I definitely think that I had qualifications of being called an adult. And but overall, I think that I'm much more mature now and much more of an adult now. So it's kind of really interesting to think about that. But yeah, it's just like when what do I when I was 10 years ago, 18, like I said, I was in school. I'd never worked a part-time job. I'd only had one job, and that was at the factory on the weekends. At that point, I was still single. I don't think I didn't have a serious relationship at that point yet. I think I had a couple of girlfriends that lasted about a month. And they were obviously the loves of my life, and I was so sad when they left me because it was high school. But yeah, just the concept of time is really interesting to me because as much as interesting as it is to think back to how things have changed in the past X amount of days, weeks, months, years, it's I always wonder like what will I be doing at this time next year? And sometimes you can get a decent understanding of what you'll be doing. Like for example, next year I know at this time I'll probably be in school. I don't know exactly what I'll be doing. I'll probably still either be unemployed or have a part-time job. At this point, I'll actually be June, July, August, September. So if you count June, I'll be 4 months away from being done school. I'll probably be looking seriously into getting an internship at this point because I know that's like required at the end of my schooling. But like, what's gonna happen? Like, am I still gonna be in a relationship? Am I still gonna be driving the same car? I mean, when I was 18, I didn't have a car. I didn't have my license yet. 5 years ago, I still had my old car. But yeah, it's just like, will I still be playing WoW? Like, will I still be living here? What will I look like? Will I have any more tattoos, piercings, stuff like that? So the concept of time has always been something that I'm interested in, and yeah, it's just interesting to think about. Because again, it's like a year ago today, I didn't think that I would have been unemployed, going back to school in a few months. With some sort of direction in my life. But here I am, right? So, I don't know, this video feels like it was kind of rambly, so I guess I'll just leave it at that. But just the concept of time is really interesting to me, and I think part of the reason that I started making these vlogs, and one of the things that I like about these vlogs, and going back and watching something when I was 18, something from what, 7 years ago, or 8 years ago, rather. It's interesting. Oh, well, I guess not exactly 8 years ago, so those are from November, but it's interesting because it's like I have like a visual representation of time, of how things have changed, and I can kind of piece together bits and pieces of things that I changed in that amount of time, and it's really, really cool. And I think I said it numerous times already in like 2018 vlogs, but I'm excited to watch these videos in the future. Like, I'm excited even to watch them, you know, a year from now when I'm in school or when I'm or whatever it is. I'm more excited to watch these in 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 years from now. Like, I'm excited to watch, for example, this video when it's as old as that 2011 video is currently to me. So that 2011 video, 7, almost 8 years old. I'm excited to watch this video when it's 7 or 8 years old in future, Mike. Like, I wonder what you're up to. Like, I wonder what's changed, what's the same, kind of what your life looks like. 'Cause right now, your life, it's good. Overall, I mean there's ups and downs like anyone, but overall it's good. And you're learning to be a better person. You're trying to figure out yourself in life. And over the last couple of years you've started to take less shit from people and sticking up for yourself and just doing things that used to make you uncomfortable, like just a basic example, kind of if someone for example, brings you at the restaurant, brings you the wrong thing. It's not timidly saying, "Hey, excuse me, I'm sorry, but I noticed you." It's just confidently and calmly saying, "Hey, you brought me the wrong thing. I didn't order this. Could you please take care of this for me?" You know, you're not really afraid to go and get the things that you want or you think you earned, and I think that's great. I'm really happy for myself for that. But overall, your life's fine, and like I said, ups and downs. You're learning still about a lot of things, but 25-year-old Mike is in a relatively good spot in his life. He's excited about the future. He's thankful for the past, and he's excited to turn into you. So hopefully you're not an asshole. Anyway, I'll leave it at that. These videos are always so long, even though I don't think they'll ever be that long. But anyway. Tomorrow, not sure what I'll talk about. I actually have a list of things I want to talk about, so luckily I have things to talk about. But I'll leave it at that for today. Enjoy whatever day you're having, Mike. Hopefully it's a good one. Yeah, see ya.